been waiting for the tides to change, for the waves to send you my
marriage
way.
Is not just about love. It's also about partnership. Remember to always communicate, to listen with an open heart, and to cherish the small, beautiful moments that will make up your lives.
It has been wonderful to see Amanda and Cody's relationship grow. As father of the bride, though, I had a special responsibility to consider whether Cody would be there for Amanda, Cody sticking with a commitment through thick and thin, for years, decades even. And then it hit me.
Because when I'm in a room with you, that missing piece is found.
Cody, today's a day I've dreamt of since you were a little boy. The day when you would find someone to share your life with and to build a future with and create a home filled with love.
I remember happy wasted days, summer's golden haze, and now
we have seen Amanda show how much she cares about Cody. There is a really nice rhythm to their relationship that combines family, friends, and of course, lots of fun doing it all.
Hold the line, I won't let go.
As we move into 2024, two of you chose each other in the way in which you waited for the right moment to come together. We celebrate your choice and your continued choosing together.
Atad.
Mekudeshet.
We.
Betobat.
Zo.
Kedat.
Moshe.
The Israel.
By this ring.
You are betrothed to me.
In accordance of the laws.
Of Moses and Israel.
Cody, thank you for loving my friend and for making her feel safe. And I'll always be thankful that we have a shared love of not only Amanda, but also the amazing musical genius that is Colby Kylie. I love you both so much, and I can't wait for this next chapter in your lives and to be there every step of the way, even though now I'm more than a few blocks away.
Let's raise a glass to Amanda and our found at last third son, Cody, wishing you many happy, healthy years together. L'chaim and Happy New Year.
According to the laws and statutes of the state of New Jersey, you, Cody, and you, Amanda, are now husband and wife.